Getting Started, Building a Profile in Momentum. Welcome, students. My name is Jane Kitty. Your instructor in INFS 1010 has asked me to guide you through the steps in building a momentum profile. The momentum profile provides you with a page to place personal information that can be viewed by your instructor and other students in the classes you take. You may choose to share your favorite hobbies, books, websites, music, and other personal interests in your profile. Additionally, the Momentum profile page includes a placeholder for your picture. A profile picture in Momentum is very small, so your picture should be a close-up of your face. Here are some examples that can be easily viewed on the Momentum's profile page. Meow! I believe the fourth picture is just so perfectly beautiful, don't you? In this Getting Started exercise, you are going to learn how to add content to your Momentum profile. We will be using the profile page of Johnny Sanders, a student enrolled in INFS 1010. If you wish to follow along with this exercise, make sure the INFS 1010 course homepage is displayed on your computer screen and you have a digital photograph of yourself readily accessible on your computer or storage device. On the Momentum navigation bar, the class list option is selected. A list of students in the class appears. Johnny Sanders' name is near the bottom of the page. Notice that to the left of Johnny's name is a thumbnail-sized placeholder for a picture. Click on the picture placeholder to the left of the name to display the profile edit page. The Edit My User Profile page is where you may build your profile. The edit page has a location to add or remove a photograph and blank text fields into which you can enter your personal interest. To add Johnny Sanders' picture to his profile page, click on the Change Picture button found below the placeholder. In response, Momentum displays a Select a Profile Picture screen. We are interested in the Upload option visible in the Upload box. Click on the Upload link found inside the Upload box. The Open Dialog screen displays. The Open Dialog screen allows you to select the storage location of your photograph so that it can be opened and uploaded to Momentum. Locate your image file, select it, and click Open. In this example, I click on the thumb drive displayed in the pane located on the left of the Open Dialog box. And in the Files pane on the right, I locate the image file called Johnny Sanders. Click on the image file and click on the Open button. Momentum returns you to the Select a Profile Picture screen, and your picture file uploads into Momentum. Notice the Add button at the bottom of the screen. To complete the upload, click on the Add button. The picture of Johnny Sanders is now visible in the picture placeholder found on his Momentum profile page. Besides allowing your classmates to see your picture, the profile page allows you to enter different types of personal information. For example, you can type your nickname and hometown in the fields at the top of the screen. You can enter contact information and enter other types of personal information. This assignment is completed by saving the newly created profile and returning to the course homepage. That concludes Getting Started, Creating Your Profile Page in Momentum. This tutorial demonstrated how to add a picture and interpersonal information in your Momentum profile page. If you have any questions, be sure to ask your instructor. I am sure he or she can help you find an answer. But wait! Something is wrong. Part of the person's head has been mysteriously lost, and the face in the picture is so tiny its features are a mystery. How could this have happened? Oh my, meow! To find out how this happened and how to fix it, tune into the next tutorial, Getting Started, Framing Your Photo for Momentum's Profile Page.